There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. Your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure. I'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh. Jasmine, get up here!
Hello. Hello, Cecilia. Sorry. Cheers. Can anyone read me?
It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi? why.
My book. My handwriting. I don't remember. I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
To fry out here. Wait, thank you.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves? Salim! Salim, are you there? Can anyone hear me? Hank! Doctor! I don't feel good. The doctor. Maybe he can help. He gave me medicine. Salim. Salim will be in the cave. The others too, maybe.
Shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Helps a little.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Dad.
Rachel, yes, you're organized.
Oh, there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you. This is us. Salim and me. I brought this here.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Salim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry. Where did they all go?
I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
Where is everyone?
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash. And you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it, but no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for wanting a big adventure. I should have stayed home after all. Please tell them both that I love them. Tell Susan that she's the best girl in the world. And tell Alfie to look after his sister. Now I'm sitting here with tears in my eyes and my hands are trembling and I just don't know what to write. I don't know how to say goodbye. I can't believe this is goodbye. I love you, my darling girl. I know in my heart we'll see each other again. Even if it's not in this life. Your Jonathan.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
I seem to spend my life around efficient women who think I'm not taking things seriously enough.
Salim!
Sorry. Without Lucas, I cannot bear it. The rest of you? This is not Salim's fault. I am of sound mind. Eva Ritter.
Cold. Oh, shit. Eva. You are Eva. Oh, I'm so sorry. Lucas, I think.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi. If I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you, I promise. someone's been here. Not long ago. Selim? Hello? I'm not sure this is the best idea. What's wrong with me? Too.
gone now, completely.
Selim!
Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking to the factory manager at Dinar. A proud moment. Alice has learned to count to three with her blocks.
She did. She did. She showed me. There. In the park.
bracelet. It's glowing again.
the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim. I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just his compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. Only one down. You can do this.
Yeah, maybe. And what do I get if I win?
I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
Salim? Salim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No, no, no! Alice! Alice!
Selim? No, it felt so real.
Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
Maybe it wasn't a dream. Professor Herbert called them rifts. Holes between worlds.
He was here. He was...
Hayati. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? My love, I'm here now. Please stay for me, please. My heart, you're my heart. What do I do now? Who's supposed to find you?
Stu.
too warm. It's too warm. My God, if only I'd been... Why wasn't I...
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? Not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there? Oh.
Maka.
I think that's her word for him. In heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. Oh. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How? Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
know her?
The statue?
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tenhinan, the mother of the Tuareg? It's a strange style, though.
Friendliest of places.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos will have gathered the supplies. Bit you.
I hope Hank and the others are inside that place. Or someone, at any rate. A sister for Alice. Or a brother, maybe. But only if I can get home. Everything we wanted. Why now? There's nothing I can do about it. I just need to be careful. Get through this, Selim. I shouldn't have taken this risk. In God's name. I've seen that thing before. I'm sure I have. Fuck.
Leon, let's take a look ahead. The rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tati, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
just that they were a long way from home.
Damn you! Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Crikey, look at the size of this place.
Come on! That's the doctor. I can't move this. Not on my own.
It's coming! It's coming!
Okay, come on! Move it!
Be here.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Amnesia. Can anyone hear?
Don't stop talking, Doctor. Got to get to that radio. Get in there. I'll get to you. Keep talking. Please don't stop. Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep teaching. I suppose I should be hungry, thirsty. I just feel a bit sick. I don't think I could handle food. Solid. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow.
Oh, the doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
the batteries don't run out.
What was it? What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting. Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Well, look, what's this? They drew straws.
Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi Trianon.
It's Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes, well, no, not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant, I'm lost. Salim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, you must get help.
Doctor?
As quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Oh, can't we just get out of here?
This place gives me the creeps. They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Ah, Jesus! Jonathan, look out!
Oh!
The door! Get to the door! Everyone!
What do we do?
The keys! Lock the damn door!
Kitty Maka.
He is. Look. Fuck. Oh. I think it stopped.
Shit! Pick your leg!
I can make it! Get them through!
It's coming! It's coming!
Okay, come on! Move!
Medic!
Medic, goddammit, get over here!
We ran from that thing, that ghoul, after it killed Jonathan. We escaped through the big gates into the pass. Ugh.